detect the right positions using its sensors and the marks on the floor, and when it is ready, it will descend the stairs, continually adjusting its